The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. You should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you. We are here. Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
Mother. The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor. But a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. The elven craftwork from the ghouls. And find the dwarf.
Stay strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
Rangers, our life here is one of sacrifice. We protect Gondor here, in this barren land. Ensuring the safety of all those we love and the land that is ours. We must be vigilant. We must remain committed. We must never forget our purpose.
This captain never tires of speaking.
I know firsthand.
Ranger, what is your name?
Hirgon of Tarnost.
Insubordination shall not be tolerated.
I need to find the way to Morgoth Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail of that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
Too bad only a stupid slave survived that Grog attack. Hit his legs!
Oh! What beautiful stones. This tower reborn, as am I.
How does the Queen know of your past?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
Then perhaps she will lead us to what we seek.
Nani here, Gelar Mordor.
Nature thrives in Nern. I never thought I'd see such life in Mordor.
This is how the Dark Lord shall feed his armies.
We've had these men close digging for artifacts for hours. All they've turned up is worms.
So many dead Uruks. Can I slaughter them?
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghoul's tracks. There's our trail.
How will we lead Marwyn's scouts to the ambush? Time to rip you up! Always taste blood, and I'm telling you, it's the blood what makes the grog taste so good. Sucked a bunch of blood out of today. Beg me for mercy.
Someday, the Dark Lord will gaze on me, and I'll be ready for you.
Filthy orcs can't keep me here forever.
Quiet, you fool. Will they whip us both for that?
Yeah!
sound of that! Get him off his pet!
This hollow bleeds with death.
Then this must be Morgoth's scar. I recognize that ghastly stench. Nightcrawlers. In the belly of the beast. Stealth is my best weapon. Another attack, and this cave will become my tomb. Staying high will keep me out of sight. Fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed. He lost his brother.
Hunter and hunted. Death takes them all.
A treasure room. Your heirloom must be here.
By the Dark Lord himself. And still covered in my family's blood.
Gah!
betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Those fires will stop them. Is nigh.
And so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the Beast Hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs with that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
What of your vision, Celebrimbor?
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.
I hate that miserable Shruk who runs the Proving Ground.
Me too.
But I don't buy it. Nothing could
match
it. Thank you. Thank goodness. These orcs will kill you for looking at them. Our friends are learning that the hard way.
I am in your debt.
Yourselves around the crawl. I hear the Greyhawker likes to blow them up if you give.
again about how you killed that ranger, filth. Shut your face! I ain't giving you the satisfaction! If you killed him,
wait!
How come he killed a bunch of us just yesterday?
Ghost! You kill him and he just comes back. You'll see. You'll be back. So.
Some of your water.
But you should learn to latch your own.
Captain said to try and find out what's been making them strange noises.
Morgoth's a noisy place. And you could ignore
that fucking stranger!
Get off!
Oh, stop!
Look out, lads! We're surrounded!
Told my lads I'd finish you off when you were weak.
Rashi's throat! Saw some man-filled skull.
I'll beat next thing!
Clear off, you useless! Break your bones!
Wait! If I had a choice between being an archer and a hunter, I'd be a hunter. Because this beard make a much bigger mess of an enemy than any arrow can.
My ancestral doom I must push away with light.
It's good! A coin of the realm!
Sure, but it's the coin of Gondor's realm.
If you don't want it...
I didn't say that, Captain. But how about a few less of these and a little more of that elvish cloth you brought over from Eregion?
I think we can do that.
Wealth will not save Gondor. Uruk do not care for trinkets.
Sauron will use gold to buy allies among the kingdoms of men.
Please. You understand? He was so hungry. Is it a crime to try and feed your family? You must help.
After you're dead, I'll throw your corpse into the sea!
You'll rise in the belly of the Watcher! Someone's killing Uruk!
Oh, it's my prize.
Overwhelming!
mention the Uruk again. So what? Over there! Man fell!
They tried again. We managed to attack.
My time trying again!
And now someone's gotta go get it back!
Oh!
There were a dozen more of us and we fled the camp. Please, can you go back and save the others?
Thank you.
See the webs? It's spiders. Filthy creatures. Like they're coming up from the valley down south. We should clear it out. You should shut your big yap. Don't nobody come back from that place. Wonder if they're working for Shelob. Sauron used to feed her, and I guess she don't remember whose pet she is. It might be time for a reminder.
Thank you.
These spiders are crawling out of the walls. They have an evil look.
The children of Ungoliant. They devour light in their endless hunger. These towers reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones. Nazu.
Ranger, you have to help. Your brother was speaking ill of the Dark Lord. It made the slaver furious.
Freedom.
Water is held around the Thrall. I hear the Gravewalker likes to blow them up if you give him the chance.
Orthog.
Yeah.
These Uruk live for battle.
Then we shall not disappoint them.
Thank you. burned so many of us that the smell of all that sizzling flesh was like it.
Too slow! Ranger! I am your end, Tark! Come, face me with dignity! Not with us. Not now. Get back! Filthy worm! This time.
Strange sounds again.
Weird.
The orcs are making things mighty difficult. This might be my last one in a long while.
My wife and I, we need to be elsewhere.
The lockbox. Open it.
Now.
Why?
These are hard times. And I need to know you can pay. Up front. Well, now, that's hardly enough for both.
We've always... That's all I have. Please, my wife.
Should have saved more. Now, room for one on the boat. You decide.
There are still some paths open out of Mordor.
The more we can set Mordor to flame, the more people will reach freedom.
Wound up on the Tark to notice the likes of you.
There.
Them slave masters at the mines need to work their soft skins harder.
You got shot. What else is there?
Only strength of stone survives the flood. Resist the War Chief's waves, and he shall face us.
Bring your sword about, just in case the Greywalker suddenly appears in front of you.
To the beacon!
Keep your eyes open for tricks!
You've held out well, but now death approaches.
Try again!
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
I'm an orc army. How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met. Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
Saw you reaching into the cage and wondered what you were doing.
When we march out of Mordor, we'll hunt down what's left of them. We're gonna slaughter every last one of them.
Our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Should I show their insides the light of day?
I just hear something.
Break that spirit, bend their back.
Your will is mine.
It is yours, master. Gondorians are invaders. Men are scourged. These villains take our land.
You are made to be cowed by terror.
We take them back. And we take their lives as well!
Kill me, but darkness shall never rule Middle-earth!
The neck? The head? The gut? How shall we make them bleed?
Gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save you.
Look at these soft skins! Here to slaughter us! Not today! The time of man is over!
Mine is the sight that will pierce your mortal will.
You want to see how much they bleed? You've come to the right place!
Your hand be guided by silver.
She will avenge us!
Should I show their inside the light of day? Split them in half!
Witness the flame and be led to your redemption.
Gondorians are invaders! Men are scourged! These villains take our lands, but no more! Now, we take them back, and we take their lives as well!
Be my sword!
Ah!
don't really care what killed him.
The Lady of the Shore send you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orcs spotted
us. I told you! Her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to...
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
Is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.
Blackland, if you try to run, I will not rest till you are dead.
Saved you before, but it won't work this time. I'll cut you off at the knees.
Kills! Like I'll make sure of you! You for everything you've done to me, but you cannot finish me off. I will outlast you.
We'll carve you to bits.
Try to tickle me. I'll break your knees.
You don't get away that easy! Oh,